And now sports, Liverpool have been dealt a huge blow as defender Virgil van Dijk picked up a hamstring injury against Brentford. The Netherlands keeper picked up the injury during Liverpool's 3-1 loss at Brentford. Van Dijk is currently scheduled for a diagnostic to determine the exact extent of the damage. Now, Joel Matip is now expected to join Ibrahima Konate in the back four, while Joe Gomez also a possibility.